Hello, everybody. How are you doing today? Six to ten. I need 16 to 35, and I need 21 to 25. So how's everybody doing out there? Oh, I see I have 3 people watching. Awesome. Welcome everybody who's watching. Sit back and enjoy, relax. And I'm not where I should be. I kinda mining. Don't get me wrong, I like mining and whatnot, but you should be able to. Your your chocobo, like, they should have it set up, if you get hit once, your chocobo... will auto... Okay. Auto attack, sorry. I needed to finish the sentence. According to this... The... Oh, I need high quality. Okay, let's get some high quality here. So, guys, if you're interested in talking and you're watching the stream, please feel free to come in and chat. Aw, come on, that's Koopo. No, no, no. Thank you. Goodbye. Yay, I got 3. I'm going to need, or maybe 2. I'm going to need 25 for my quest. Aw, come on. Be nice. You know what? Why don't I go back? Go back to Quarry Mill. Get some guild leaf for mining. That'll help me level up. That sounds like a smart thing to do. Yes, sirree, Bob. Who's Bob? I don't know. Oh, wow. Five. You know what, guys? Whoever is watching me, thank you very much for doing so. You guys are awesome. Even if you're not in the chat, that is some very good support you're showing me. So, but if you would like to, please drop on by and say hi in the chat. Feel free to. I don't bite. Well, not much, but... That's right, Sleipnir now. Ah, wrong way, no, bad. This is Rock My Wall. Okay. Wait, it looks like I don't have to be stealth for this. That is awesome. Hey, things of your mind! Long time no see! How are you doing? Thank you. How you doing, things of your mind? So what's up? What's new? Yeah, you're Canadian, right? Things of your mind? Happy Thanksgiving. I'm doing okay, it's just I'm having a blah day today. What part of Canada again? It took me like a half a year to remember that behind the desk is around Niagara Falls. Quebec, that's right. Winnipeg here, Manitoba here. Oh, that's awesome! I'm Manitoban. Behind the desk is Ontario, from Ontario, and you're from Quebec. We got the three provinces right next to each other. We need more Canadians. We need at least one from every province in this channel watching me. Yep. So, I know this may sound cliche, but are you from Montreal? I spent about 2-3 hours in the airport at Montreal. I had a nice steak there. A Sleipnir. I applied for a job in Toronto. And, I mean, I went from Winnipeg to Toronto direct. But flying home, they put me on this weird sort of roundabout way home. So I went from Toronto to Montreal and then Montreal to Winnipeg, which sort of made no sense to me. It was a weird roundabout way. Man, I want to say some French, but the Japanese that I do know is replacing the French that I used to know, so. One of these days, I'll visit Montreal again. See, I've been through all the... Well, I'm trying to remember the words for... Like, I'm trying to remember how to say, where do you live in French? But all I could think of is the Japanese. Anata wa doko sunde imasu ka? That's all I can remember is the Japanese. Oh, come on. Aw, you should get back into it. And I know where is ooh. I know because we're not friends, I have to use the voo. I can't remember live in French. Residez-vous, I think. My French accent is... I used to have somewhat of a French accent but when I spoke it, but now I haven't heard it or listened to it so in such a long time that I lost it. Okay, where do I have to... Où résidez-vous? I might have the wrong verb, but I think that's how you say it. Oh, forget. When I was taking Japanese in university, the funny thing is, I would end up translating my English or my Japanese first into French. Hey, Adam, how are you doing? Thank you for stopping by. Or as the French would like to say it, Bonjour, Monsieur Adam Zero. Comment allez-vous? Ah, okay. Or I could say it in... I took it in high school. I took it from, grade, like, basically from kindergarten to grade 12. I took French. And thank you very much, Dave, for the host. Nice, nice, nice. Well, I don't know if it's nice. It's nice working from home, but it's not nice with a cough. And, or, like I was going to say, also, good morning, how are you, in Japanese, is Ohayou gozaimasu, anata wa dou desu ka? No, what's really weird, people say you shouldn't try to think of a language. Thank you, ISO Tronbot, for catching those. You are awesome. I'm glad I have this bot. Yeah, things in my, of your mind. The reason I learned French is because, well, I basically could. It was either French or take shop, and I wasn't really too good at shop. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I... You want to know what's funny? I really came upon it just by accident. Really, I was just fooling around with that some stuff, and this happened, this layout happened, and it's like, man, I really love it. Let me guess, Adam. Okay, I'm going to have to... I'm going to ban this guy. Oh! Yes, The way that does, I'm using, Twitch Alert. Twitch Alert has a chat box option now. So, my donation bar up here, and my donation list up here is all Twitch Alert. And then, if somebody follows right here is my follow and donation and whatnot alert here. And then, Twitch Alert has a chat. I used to just use the one, I can't remember which one I used to use, but you should really take a look into Twitch Alert. It's really good. There's some other versions, but yeah, I ended up liking the fade in and out because it's perfect. I mean, it gets the message up there. Yeah, I took a look at T-Board. I didn't like it. Honestly, though, Adam, I would take a look at Twitch Alert. Take a look at Twitch Alert. It's so much better than anything that I've ever found before. It's just amazing. Like your chat for your OBS chat, like to display. You know what? I think I could come out of stealth, and I don't think I'm going to get attacked anymore. I got one more stone. There we go, I just need 5 more stones, and I am done this one. Which is one node. Hey, if you want, Adam, if you would like a layout similar to mine, you know I've made your layouts before in the past, I could do it again. Okay, so do I just want to hang around here and find some... Ah, there's a node up there. You know what? I love this game, in all honesty. I'm just waiting... I'm just doing these odd things here and there because I'm just waiting for new content, which should be in November. It's a really great game. Obviously, I get tired of it every once in a while, so I stop playing. But other than that, well, let's just say I've done all the storyline content. Yeah, I've done all the current storyline content. I'm waiting for new stuff, in all honesty. So I'm filling my time getting a gathering class. And apparently mining, once you get to level 60... You could spend like 30 minutes mining and spend 30 minutes mining and you get like 500k. And plus, I'm also leveling Ninja as well. I have like a level 30, 35 Ninja. So, Adam, have you played Final Fantasy 14? Come on, give me some high quality stuff, okay? Good old 1.0. Yeah, I know what you mean. Adam, in all honesty, I was skeptical about coming back. And you know what? There are some aspects of 1.0 that I really miss. But the current Final Fantasy 14 is really good. And the best part, Adam, about it, when you go back into Final Fantasy 14 to your old character, your character will have a tattoo on its back signifying that it was 1.0 character. I know, because one of my characters that I made has it. And the storylines are a little bit different. Okay, let's go turn in these and get some more. So yeah, if you do come back and go back into it with your old account and play your old character, Adam, your character will have the tattoo signifying it was what from 1.0. And you'll still even have your old equipment, but it will basically be useless. storyline content? Well, not at the beginning. They're planning on... They might have more planned for later on. Like, I know there's going to be another big update in November with storyline content. Plus dungeons and whatnot. So, I mean, they might be just releasing it in stages. But as for, like, Heaven's Sword right off the bat, there's more areas, there's more things to do, but it's not that big as before 1.0. Before 3.0. Now, if by big they mean you have a coupo of a time getting flight points in order to make your chocobo fly in areas, then yeah, they added a lot more, but it's just a big coupo in the butt. Like I said, if it wasn't for the fact that they made you go around and grab, like, Aether points in order to have your character fly, Well, like I said, they might just be releasing it in stages, though. Because, like, the Heavensward expansion was to get you ready for later. But I'm thinking they couldn't release it all at once sort of thing. I mean, you want... You know how... I mean, with Heavensward, they added, what, 1, 2, 3 new classes? Probably, yeah. They added 3 new classes. They added everybody up to level 60. They added new abilities. They added a bunch of different things. So, like, the expansion itself added a whole bunch of new stuff, but, I mean, they did a lot of work doing that. I assume they would have needed a little break, and then they took a little break, and they're working on a 3.1 patch or something like that to bring in more storylines, bring in other dungeons. Like, they're going to have, they're going to bring in another raid dungeon, like the Crystal Tower, into, I believe, November's update. I believe that's when it's going to be. So, yeah. We just have to wait and see. And I mean, there's still a lot of storyline, because you still... Guys, big spoiler alert here. Spoiler alert. You guys don't mind spoilers alerts, do you? Pretty much you find... After the disappearance before Heavensward of your whole party, at the end of 2.0, oops, I ran into it. I wasn't watching. You run into, or you try to escape the castle, and you actually, all your team, like, from the, whatever, I can't remember the team's called, they end up disappearing and whatnot, but you find out what, during Heavensward, you actually save one of your team members from the Aether Flow, and now, after that, you have to go find the other ones, you have to try and figure out what happened to the other one, so... That I know that's coming in the new patch for well, I should hope that's coming for the new patch. So I'm looking forward to that, because I'm wondering what the Koopa happened to everybody else now. And where the Koopa am I? Elemental housekeeping. Initiate. What, Heavensward? Yeah, because... Yeah, it does. Because you find one of your old team members. You find... Oh, let me take a look here. Duty. No, not duty. The journal? I think it's journal completed. Hello, nothing to say. How are you doing? So far it is a pretty good. You help the Ishgardians. You do end up helping the Ishgardians. And what is awesome, the final fight with the leaders of the Ishgardian, I guess, church or whatnot, you find out that, they summon, like, the original knights, to, like, primals into themselves, so... It's a pretty good, it's a really good story. I'm just waiting for more. They give you good story, but then it's like you get through it, and I wasn't even rushing through it, and you get a good story, and it's like, what? You can't stop here. I want more, sort of thing. But yes, Heaven's Sword is definitely worth it. It really is. Even though, I will warn you, it is somewhat short. The actual storyline is somewhat short. But they added enough, like, little side quests and whatnot to fill it up. And I mean, with Heavensward now, you also got the additional class quests for your classes. So you go from 50 to 60, and you have like new sort of character class stories that you can go through. So, yeah. So guys, here's the deal as well. If you are real, I know that it's not necessary to watch a stream, but if you do enjoy what you're seeing, and you would like to help support me, please, if you scroll down, there is a donation button as well as a subscribe button. The donation button is just a one-time thing that you can donate to me. You get your name up there. Am I pointing right? Yes, you get your name up there as well as down below. As you can see, if you look, scroll down, you can see that what I buy, I show everybody. That way you know what your money goes towards. And if you do like me and would like to support me on a regular basis, you could hit the donate button down below as well. The donate button is not through Twitch. It is not through Twitch. It is a PayPal button. that I have set up. It goes directly into my PayPal. So, yes, if you hit the donate or subscribe, that would be awesome. You only have to do that if you like what you're watching. You can afford it. It is not a necessity for you to watch. As well, while I'm on the topic of stuff like that, this channel is family friendly. What that means is, please refrain from swearing while watching. If you need to swear, please use Kupor Moogle, because what I'm trying to get this channel towards is so people of all ages can watch it. I myself use Kupor or Moogle or whatnot. Exactly. No F-bombs, no A-bombs. The occasional slip-up is okay. Also as well, okay, so I gotta remember that command. Let's see, do I have about bits? Bits are also the currency of this channel. With bits, you can enter stuff like bank heists, or later on, I might, they could be used for donate, like, for entering raffles when I have them and whatnot. So, just to let you know, I'm going to find out that, give me 1 second, I'm going to find out that command. I can't remember all my commands. It's been a while since I've actually used them. Is it about bits? Nope, it is not. And you are going to be a pain in the coupo. So anyways, let's get back to playing. I just thought I would let you know about that, and yeah. If you're also wondering about the specs of my computer, also as well, if you scroll down, you will be able to see my specs, which I think are pretty awesome. I built my computer for basically under $2,000. And the thing is that $2,000, I'll put my camera down a little bit, $2,000, was all off of Amazon. I hit some electronic shops over here in Japan and found cheaper things, so. But enough about me. So, what have you guys been playing lately? I noticed, Adam, you play some a little bit of the Battlefield. The new Battlefield. So are you going to get it when it comes out? Destiny? Oh. I don't know. The thing is, for me, just, this is what I was playing survival. I was on Tatooine survival. I was on the final wave, the last man, or the last thing I had to kill to pass it, an AT-ST walker. The game froze and crashed on me just as I was firing off my last shot. And it was like, gee, thanks. I put it down and haven't played it yet again. No, I don't want to go there yet. I am going to... Randa and Rudolph. Ah! Avoid the Ochu! Ran away from the Ochu. I remember playing the Battlefield, the Star Wars Battlefield, on the regular Xbox, on Xbox Live. That was fun. Sparkling sand 25. So I will Yep. Must be some lag or something. Do you have any idea what you mean by that? Well, the thing is, it is a demo. You have to remember, it is a demo. It does, and yeah, it is still a beta, so the thing is, there might be a lot more to expect later on, so we probably just have to sit tight. I believe I saw, what I saw, there was a story mode, but it wasn't offered in beta because it was blocked out. At least I thought I saw something alluding to a story mode. No? Well, the thing is, though, the co-op mode could be a story mode. Yeah, won't have a story mode. It does suck, but I mean, I understand why it wouldn't. Where are my regulars? Wow! Oh wait, yes. At least one of my regulars will be having Thanksgiving dinner or spending time with family because of Thanksgiving. really, really, I'm one, like, mining node away from, if I'm going to level 23. Oh, look, I found another node down here. I'm going to hit level 23. And what does clear vision do? Rock my wall. So, Adam, what do you do now, Adam? Last time I talked to you, you were at the restaurant. Oh, you're tech now. Nice. Why don't you help Dave out? Give him a job. I worry about that guy. I really do. Yeah, I know it. I know it. Can't you talk to your boss or something? Give him a nudge. Hey, I know this guy. He works on servers before. I know you can't, but... I know what it's like. I've been there. No job, worrying about where you're, how you're going to pay the next month's rent or whatnot. I've been there, done that, and I did not like it. Over halfway there now. I can't wait for tomorrow after I get done work. Tomorrow is reset day for the weekly stuff. Then I have a reason to use my monk again. Oh, why do I have a reason to use my monk? Because right now, all you have it to do is weeklies. And with weeklies, they give what is called esoteric, tomes of esoterics. And you can only get 450 esoterics in 1 week. And yeah, I do that in about 2 to 3 days. So it's like for 2 to 3 days, I could use my monk and then. And then I have to switch to something else because there's really nothing for me to do. Wait, did I do it today? I don't think I did it today. I need to go to the gold saucer. Hey Adam, by chance do you have a 3DS? Okay. Yeah, I was going to give you my friend code. I have a Japanese 3DS, but I could play English 3DS games. I only have one Japanese 3DS, and that's Smash Brothers. Wait, what? I already did it today? How can... No, I can't have. Unless I did it after... Koopo. Okay, I know what happened. Have to go back to Quarry Mill. I only have fishing stuff. And leatherworking stuff. Koopa. Velveteen bandana, huh? A little better. Wait, is that what? Yeah, no, what I have is a little bit better. What I have is better. Okay, things of your mind. Take care. And again, happy Thanksgiving. Definitely buying that. Why not? There we go. Well, let's go do some mining. Bye, Adam. apparently just 12 more. Okay, I just need 11 more, apparently. Oh, come on. Yay, just 5 more. No, sorry, 6 more. Four more. Three. Two. And then I got my 25. Okay, guys. Pardon me, guys. Not a problem. Not a problem. Actually, I was just getting into in so I could actually leave for the night. It's 11:30 here. I still have a little bit of to do before I go to bed, so not a problem, madam. I'll be on tomorrow, at least tomorrow my time, around the same time, so. So go ahead and thank everyone for watching. Remember, if you haven't done so already, please follow this channel. Also, as well, please follow me on YouTube and Twitter. That way you'll see when I'm going to go live. And I'm going to start uploading my stuff to YouTube once again. So yeah, please follow me, and thank you very much for watching. And remember, like always, save now, save often. I will see you later.